Ladies and gentlemen, the American dream is always planning strategy, and this is no exception to the rule right here. And it's on us, Dust. The talking's going to soon end, and the fighting's going to commence.
Well, I tell you what, I got a little something in my mind, you know, always running around. Me being from the great state of Texas and just an old homeboy plumber's son, if you will, I arrive for big occasions. I rolled for the occasion to meet the world's heavyweight champion, Ric Flair. I have won the world's heavyweight title. I have won the United States heavyweight title. There is no title in the history of this sport that Dusty Rhodes has not held. There is no arena. There is no building. There is no place that Dusty Rhodes has not been known as the truest, greatest sports attraction in this business, if you will. Whether I look chubby, whether I look small, whether I look tall, I might not look like your normal day athlete is supposed to look today, but in my heart, brother, that burns the heart of a Texan, a lion, and it's going to take a lot for Barry Windham to keep the United States heavyweight title, because Barry Windham, the snotty-nosed kid that I raised, that I brought in, that I have created, now faces his biggest test. Are you ready in your heart and your mind to face Dusty Rhodes, the teacher? You as the student, because when school's out, daddy, and you're on the playground, the American dream still will reign. Still will reign. And I have a message for one Ric Flair, and that is, truly you are, in my mind, the greatest world heavyweight champion. Brother, I have met them all. I have beat them all. I have been beat by some of the best. But the bottom line is, you now face your strongest task. 6'5", 270 pounds of, in my notion, the greatest single athlete to come along in the last decade, and that is Mr. Lex Luger. Now Lex Luger offers it up to you, baby. Now the thing is, are you ready to walk that aisle? Are you ready to have them butterflies burning in your gut? Are you ready to be what Ric Flair says he is? No, you're not. Because Lex Luger will be the next world's heavyweight wrestling champion, and Barry Windham, the U.S. title, belongs to the big man from Texas.